tussling for favouritism in our sixth event today. Last couple going up. Green light. Lure to the boxes. Favourites out of box seven. Seattle Magic. They're ready to jump here. Set. Racing. Local Brew only fairly away off the inside. Filthy Phantom won the start, went straight to the lead. Now Nitro Yaps over into second spot early. Third, another pick, then Sienna Magic, followed by Hope's Tribute. Born Brett's wide on the track. Local Brew, and last of all, Meek and Mild. Filthy Phantom joined by Nitro Yap as they run up to the corner. Nitro Yap got away around the bend. Shot away by three. It's all Nitro Yap. They knew what they were doing there. Nitro Yap bolted in. Defeated another pick in second spot. Third over the line will be Filthy Phantom. Further back in the field behind those, Born Brett, then came Sienna Magic, Local Brew, Hope's Tribute, Meek and Mild at around 23 and 10. Nitro Yap gave them a slip around the bend and has been much too good. Another pick's run into second spot. Filthy Phantom came right down the outside, running wide on the turns, finished in third, and will stand by for the fourth number. It's 6-3-4 in 23-10. One is fourth, Local Brew. 6-3-4-1. 23-10 the run. Winner scoring by 3.5 lengths. 1.75 between second and third. 3.5 by 1.75 in 23-10. So 6-5.